back to Final Fantasy VII, the remake. Now, last thing that happened is we fell... Is there even a hole? I mean... doesn't seem to be a hole. There's a beam... How the hell did I land on those flowers and that beam still intact? That's some bullshit. Alright, talk to Aerith.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
It is kind of cool.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? Get to the first twice.
Really? Since when? I've heard of that.
This is a hot success.
That's that. See ya.
Hey! A little help in here, guys?
Oh, shit.
Grenade! Oh, shit. Here we go. Good old what's his face? Hardly knew ya. What do you mean, a butt?
I'm damn good at it!
Okay.
Mars can use to spawn you. Get ready, Luthor. Let's go. Anytime now.
That's a tough now.
Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
On it! Stopping me.
Nowhere to go but up.
Nice.
Did they want us to go upstairs?
Could be a trap.
We should run. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Come on.
So, what are these things? Are they like the servants of the ancients or some shit? The ancients?
I'll go first. Come on. Okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
I can't see her.
Move it, I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that.
One. The materia, but it wouldn't let me get it.
Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her!
Straight lines only, no diagonal moves. You know, he's strong. I mean, I guess he is carrying the buster. Back. Effective lift.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
I need to go
more
back
of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Now, honestly, I miss the old days where I could just do the fuck I wanted, within reason. Like, I could go anywhere, but they'd be like, oh, we'll do X, and I'll open this up, and we'll go, okay, we'll do you, and let's return to focus on X. Smelling salts.
There!
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not?
This is an odd camera.
They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go.
You know, I'm surprised Reno and them can't
okay.
hear.
Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
I guess we're moseying on over.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
I mean, other than just taking a train, I suppose.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
No, you're not some princess who needs to be coddled. You got this. Let's go.
Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Like, honestly, I prefer when we keep it in distance. I get that they didn't really use motion capture for the faces, and I appreciate the best.
This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing. Woo!
I wouldn't trust that. I mean, I get them very little of your clothes were on there. Very little of your skin was on there, Cloud. Still.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Yeah, that could go on.
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, now
we're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
Okay. I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud?
I want to go this way. They're part of the map.
The station is the other way?
Well, that's me, Aerith. I can use Aerith. repair doesn't actually give any. Meanwhile, with the cloud. Okay, so refocus just gives everything. Just go downside. So Barret has a set. Okay, so yeah, that's kind of a big issue here. When, like, in the original game, everyone was just kind of default. Yeah, you could have magic people, but you could switch them out. There wasn't, like, tank to the same extent, anyway. But in this game, like, you're just going to be uprooting a bunch of stuff. Oh, there's an automatic. Barrier.
try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Oh, wait.
Gotta buy stuff. Better be an achievement or some shit for hitting all the music. That's all I gotta say.
Gosh, this...
Huh?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. Allow me.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. That's it!
Best do it right.
Okay.
Enough!
dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Palkeron loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this.
What's this Wii business?
I knew it!
Allow me. Figure.
'Cause they went for the stronger prey.
So it's got three materia slots, but its defenses are true. Got a linked one and then a spare. It's like the star bracelet, but... Well... I guess, like, in the original, like, she did go up the whack. So I'm kind of sad. Makes sense.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
No.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
You're dead.
That's it.
All right. It's over.
Moving on then.
Seriously though, I stand by what I said in one of those previous videos. Just, I would have preferred it rather than all these boxes. Just keep the chances.
Gonna wish it kept sleeping.
Get him!
Best do it right.
Door that was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side?
Yay! You want to clear. okay, so I just need to do that, and when I go back to that kid, he'll give me these cool materials. Gotcha. And I'm only one away. Okay, enemy intel. Good, absolution. Spells.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
No holding back. See ya. That it?
Don't think it'll open. What to do? That gate just doesn't want to open. Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you, at least.
I guess nobody else
can. No good? That sucks. Ah, try moving that container to make a path. Should do the trick.
Okay, I was legitimately kind of feeling like I might have to do it. Thank you.
Thanks, Cloud. I knew you'd find a way. Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
So, me escorting you through here. That's more relevant to me.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah!
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
Somewhere else you'd rather be?
Several other places I would rather be.
Heading to the station?
But the story does not allow.
So, do you think this means another year's coming?
What are they watching?
Hey!
Hey!
My lights have been on.
Sure.
According to a thing,
what could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising
using
from the rubble.
Spies, huh? So they don't have to break
while
the
fallen
ceasefire.
Beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Enough of that doom and gloom.
Excuse me, but would you mind answering a few questions?
No.
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
Alright, let's go.
The hell would anyone do that?
Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live?
We need to stand up and fight against anyone who tries to destroy our way of life.
Man, I can't decide where to go on my
timing.
Honey.
Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Ow!
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the leaf pot.
I'll bring some to your place, Aerith.
Little goal on the wall.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
As tall as the sky.
One day, I want to grow up and be just like Jesse.
Whoa. Oh, they might be referring to the fact that Jesse was
When is it going to get darker down here?
No, I see the symbol.
Hey, my house is this way. Hey, my house is this way.
Yeah,
Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you?
You
give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway.
Dude, just be honest and give it to Tifa.
My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Yeah, this is a pretty nice place. I'm not gonna lie. But I think this is a good place to call it quits for now. So, thank you to everyone who was watching, and I will see you all next time.